In New York, I have to participate in the discussions that are going on in the context of United Nations.
Do you see yourself accepting a ceasefire soon?
I will certainly go there and explain our viewpoint and point out as to how ceasefire in the present circumstances is not acceptable and what should be done to restore peace. We are fully convinced that the war unleashed by Pakistan on India and on the people of Bangladesh should end. And we are strongly wedded to a principle of peace, and we would like to restore peace and normal conditions as early as possible. But this certainly cannot be at the cost of the people of Bangladesh.
Would it be fair to say you won't be accepting a ceasefire as long as you go on winning, but you would if you were losing?
Well, I would only say that this does not appear to be a fair comment at all. In war, these issues of vital character are not decided on the vicissitudes on the battlefield. And if we are not accepting it at the present moment, we would like to say clearly that we would not like to continue war even for a day longer. And as soon as we see that the basic issues involved, namely the respect for the will and the wishes of the freedom-loving people of Bangladesh, unless that is respected, we do not feel that a durable peace can be established. And it's for this reason that we are hoping to persuade the international community to see the reality and to be determined to tackle the root cause. That is our approach to this problem.